Hello students, welcome to class UKG. Our today's subject is English and we are learning cursive letters A to Z. Capital letters with small letters. Let us revise. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, H for hand, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite and L for lamp. Now today's letter, M for mango, N for nest, O for orange and P for parrot. For M, put the pencil on third line, go up, come down, go up and come down, make a small turn. This is a capital M. Now small m. Put the pencil on third line. Go up, come down. Again go up and come down. Again go up and come down. Small m. M for mango. Now N. Put the pencil on third line. Go up, touch to top line. Make a slanting line. Then make a standing line and turn. Capital N. Now small n. This is a small n. N for nest. Now O. Put the pencil on top line. Make a circle and a turn. Capital O. Now small o. Make a circle and turn it. Small o. O for orange. Now P. Put the pencil on top line, come down, turn and make a half circle. Capital P. Now small p. Put the pencil on third line, touch to top line, come down, touch to bottom line and make a turn. This is a small p. P for parrot. Let's revise. M for mango, N for nest, O for orange and P for parrot. Now your today's task is you have to write letters A to P like this.